Well, do we talk about hope? Then, as I said, the hope would be that it remains open. It remains also a big principle is the permissiveless innovation, that any kid in a garage can invent something that will lead to the next quantum leap of the internet. But again, I think it's linked to the hope.